Good morning and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved on the Iron Mine server. How is it going, everybody? Today I am hanging out on top of the bridge loading dock platform that I built in the last episode. And it looks like Nimpson or Cryo or somebody's been kind of busy. They've built up the second layer of wall. I'm not sure how he wants to lay this out. I was thinking at least you know, build it up to the top of the gates, and then we should be good to go. I'd like to see a second story on here for crafting and beds and all that kind of stuff, but I don't know how he's going to work it out. Why does it feel like it's still the middle of the night? It should be morning. I just saw the moon set. Maybe it's just early morning fog or something. Okay, so today my plan is to... Oh yeah, I've got to go down and show you guys what I've been working on. I've got a little something down here. I've been going kind of crazy, doing some taming. Yeah, this big mess of letters and words over here. Here's the one with the saddle. I think I see it. Get through these guys. Hey, yeah. Here we go. This is... If I can get on. See, there we go. Sun is coming up. It is morning. And this is Stifler's mom. So I've tamed up a bunch of turtles and kind of named a few of them after some of the American Pie ladies. I don't know if I got them all right, but we have a bunch of females and one high-level male and one fairly low-level male for egg production. And I'm going to be building an egg farm today, hopefully. We do have quite a few eggs already, just from me being offline. I got 6 turtle eggs today. So there is that. And today, I've got to... Let's take the ladder. Let's go ahead and take that up. And I think somebody went ahead and built a platform all the way around the outside. Oops. Let's get back on the ladder. Ladders seem to be less glitchy than they were before. I was having lots of problems with ladders before. There we go. Nice, bright sunrise. So in this chest is some of the building materials that I have put together. I think 120 might be a little too much. Let's go with 15 and 10. So, I'd like to attach the egg farm to this. And I'm thinking maybe just building it right off the edge here, or building like a walkway out the side. I don't know why this window is here. So yeah, most of this has all been Nimpson's idea. So, I think if I build... I'm hungry. Let's go ahead and put this on 5, and we'll put that on 4. So go here, here, and I'm not going to do a very complicated egg farm build. It's going to be fairly simple. Alright, so I need to do this from below. I'm going to do, a simple ramp style. It should work fine for the turtles, hopefully. So, I'd like to go about 12 turtles. So that means the barn itself is going to have to be at least 6 long. But I'm going to need room for some other things. I'm going to need a preserving bin. I'm going to need a place to park the mail. So I'm thinking maybe 8 long. That'll give me enough room to really work with it. Okay, so every 2, I think I need one of these things. And I have not built an egg farm before, so this is my first try at it. And I think, all right, so I'd like to have it go out 1 or 2, and then a total of 8. You know, 2 away from this side. All right, let's go 2 more. No, 5 here. 5 here, and then 4, 4. So let's go another set. 5, 5, 4, and 4. Now, is that gonna be? No, it still needs another pillar, which I've run out of. Run back. Get that hook out of my hands. I feel like a pirate. Stuck on the tail. Oh, and by the way, guys, I have got this. This is my highest level trike, but he doesn't have a name. So I'd really appreciate it if I could get somebody, get you guys to give me some name suggestions. That would be awesome. And you guys can help me name the trike. So let's get back to building. Some more pillars. Let's just take all the pillars. I think I can carry the weight for now. So I'm gonna lay out the basic floor, and then I'll probably cut off and then do the walls. And then I'll work on the ramps, and then we'll work on parking the turtles. So I want it to be. Four wide. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna need ramp up pillar. So what that'll do is that'll the with the 4 wide, I'll be able to put the ramps along here and then have a walking space between each. And I ran out of ceilings. I probably didn't make enough. Didn't want all of the ceilings. I only wanted half of the ceilings. There we go. Don't know why it was making me take all of them. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lay out all the pillars. Oops. Where all the pillars need to go. Put the next pillar here. That to snap on there. There we go. And that should be about it. Should be the right size. It's not gonna let me place those. All right, that's gonna be a problem. Maybe I should build it out the other direction. This. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna lay out the floor and put up the walls, and when I'm ready to set up the ramps, I will get back to you guys. So stick around, and I'll see you guys in a minute. I've got a train of turtles. Come on, guys. This is funny. Come on, come on. We're all moving along. Alright, we got Tom at the last. At the very back. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with him. Don't really need him, but I'll go ahead and use him as a backup. Alright, come on, right. Right, stiff. Pull everybody forward a little bit. Okay. And that's gonna work. We will stop following. Alright, so. That should be 12 little windows. Actually, it looks like 5. So the building isn't as big as I thought it was. Oops. Okay. Still, I mean, it should be workable. There we go. It was bigger. We've got, you know, 4 pillars. Oh, it should have gone either one more that way or one more this way. It'll work. I'll get it to work. There we go. That's like that. Like that. So the turtles will come up here and they'll just stand right here facing out the window, and every time they poop or lay an egg, it will roll down into the middle. The basic ramp style egg farm. Pretty simple. Not as complex or compact as it possibly could be. I could probably fit everybody into like a single 2-wide area and then just stack them up, make it taller instead of wider, but this is going to work for what we need it to do. Alright, you need to stop following Mrs. T. And I need to stop lagging, but it's not me, it's the server. Can I get on the turtle, please? So yeah, he's pretty slow as it is. That's not sure. Alright. So we'll park Stifler over here in the corner. You get to live in the corner, buddy. Alright, well, he's not gonna look out the window. Or yeah, he does kind of look out the window. That's fine. And then I've only got one saddle for 12 turtles. So, yeah. Alright, we will. Another turtle should come right along behind. So your head is out the window. Oh, and I also need to get a feeding trough for all of these guys so they're not starving and dying all the time. Stifler's mom looks like she's damaged because I just pumped her her health. Okay, I got the thing off of you. Alright, what's the next highest level turtles? 74, 53, 41, 41, 47, 41, 58. I thought we had a... Oh, we didn't have a 74. Okay. You stop following, and we will put park you next. Kind of want to do them by level. Just because I'm organized like that. And this turtle is in the way. Can I get through, please? No? You're gonna glitch out and not let me through? Alright. So park you next to Stifler. Right up here. Come on. Put your head out the window. I think that's close enough. And then I think the 58 was next. Mom. Let's see if I can get you to look out the window. That will work. Take the saddle back. I believe the 53 is next. Yeah, this ordering them by level is not a big deal. It's just I'm feeling kind of picky this way. Up the ramp and glitch. Come on. Come on. You can do it. There you go. Now I'm just realizing I probably should have put the rest of the walls on the roof and the roof on before parking everybody, but oh well. I think 47 is next. Michelle, the main chick from American Pie, I believe was named Michelle. And it's gonna lag out on me. Come on. Let me get on the turtle. Thank you. These guys drop small poops. I'm seeing small poops all over the place. Alright. Finagle that hurry in there. Come on. You just don't want to stay straight, do you? The saddlebag. Right. I think our 41s are next. We've got three 41s. So we've got Lucy. Come on. Okay. Well, the radial thing seems to work a little better. Come on. Get up the ramp. Stick your head out the window. You're also not wanting to sit straight, are you? No biggie. I don't know where I came up with that name. But it's a name. Okay, do I have enough windows? I have 4 windows left. And 3 windows, 3 dinos. Alright, I've got enough left. Or do I? Oh, Tom is still following Vicky, that's why. That's fine. He should be able to at least work his way into the... in here. I hope. These just do not want to stay straight. Come on. Over here. And stick your head out the window. Get some fresh air. And then the last 2. Saddle? There, that's working a little better. Somebody is complaining a lot. Yes, you are. Come on, Tom. Get your butt over here. And then I need to stop following. Okay. I'm gonna park you right here next to Lumpy. Mate boosted just fine. So, well, Tom's within range now, so. Tom is like our 5th wheel. He's not really needed, but I happen to tame him anyways, so. He'll just be some extra poop for now. Alright, let's grab that saddle. We'll stick it back on Stifler. He's our main step turtle. Thought it was a fitting name. Okay, there we go. We have... looks like... 4 on this side, and... 5 on that side, so 9. We got 9 female turtles. I really wanted to go for 12, but this will work. This is fine. I would have to go out and tame some more turtles. But lately, I've been taking Mrs. T, and she's been chomping on turtles to get this stuff so that we can make some cementing paste, so that we can start working on some plumbing. I'd like to either get Nemsen working on the plumbing, or like show him how. I've done some plumbing in the past, and I know he hasn't. So that is I think that's going to be it for now. I'm going to go ahead and put the roof on this. And I'll get back to you, and we'll show you show off the finished product. So I'll be right back. Okay, as the sun goes down on this day, we have 5 turtles looking through a window, or windows. They're on separate windows. Yeah. So that's it. I thought I would go with wood and thatch. Didn't really need to make it terribly fancy. But yeah, here it is. The turtle farm, or the egg farm. I still need to put in a couple of things. So let's go ahead and grab some of them. No, not large storage. Let's grab two preserving bins for now and let's see how they fit. I also have to put in a feeding trough. Okay, so I could probably stick a nice preserving bin here. And then another one opposite it. There we go. Thinking I might be able to fit another one in there. And then preserving, or feeding trough will probably go down here. So I'm gonna need to run down to our little smithy down here and grab some of the components that I'm gonna need. Because I know they're gonna be here in this shop. Thatch and metal ore. Just raw metal ore. Okay, maybe not here, but how about on Charlie? You have 8 pieces, yes you do. 6, 7, 8. Now I'm short on wood. I think I have some wood around here somewhere. If not, I can get some pretty quickly. In there. Wood. Wood. Wood craftables. Oh, I'm gonna craft up this second trough just in case. I think I only need the one, though. And then we'll stick all this wood back. Everything else I'm good with. Okay. And then we'll run back. We'll head up the ladder. Probably want to close the door now that I've got all the tools 3D. That glitch. Hold for more options on the ladder. Doesn't let you climb it, but you can certainly hold for more options. Nuts. Oh, I think this trike, the unnamed trike, has some berries in it that we can test out the trough to make sure that it's going to work for our farm. Have a trough on their heads. Yeah, looks like everybody does. Is it gonna work down here too? No. I think I will stick another trough here, so that if we park any dinos here. Oh, we also need the spark powder for the preserving bins. Let's see this one. that's already active. So, let's go down and grab the turtle eggs that are down there. And I actually laid quite a few eggs while I was working on this little farm. So, as they were laying eggs, I grabbed them and stuck them in this chest here. Yeah, let's just grab all the eggs. Parasaur, raptor, dodo, packy. Well, let's grab the spark powder while we're at it. That'll work. And then, once I got the eggs put up here in their place, we'll go ahead and call it a day. Call that an episode. Got a lot done today, actually. Built a whole farm and got all my turtles in it. Or I should say our turtles. Let's put that spring powder in there first. Turtle egg, trike egg, parasaur. I think Mrs. T has another parasaur egg on her. Parasaur egg? Yes, you do. Alright, she's got a bunch of spoiled meat, too. Probably make some narcotics here pretty quickly. And there we go, there's our egg bin. Can we rename that? No, it's not going to let us rename it. Oh, well. Darn, can't rename. Alright, zoom out here. This is One Wolf saying thanks for watching. We've built a little turtle egg farm. We'll see how it works over the next couple of days. So thanks again for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye. All right. Have a good night.